Well, we've come a couple of miles from the site, haven't we? To a farm shop.
We walked here earlier, didn't we?
We did, yeah, we walked here earlier.
Had an ice cream and a drink and then walked back.
And walked back and thought, that's so nice.
We wanted to look round because we had the dogs with us earlier, so we couldn't really look inside.
Yeah.
So we'll look inside.
And that's so nice. I went and had a look in there to get drinks and said to Sue, bring the car. So let's go and have a look. We had one of these earlier and that was yummy. Cool in here, Sue. Look at all this. This is some farm shop.
This one is gluten free.
Fresh fish. Lovely quiches and pies. Now look at the size of that gala pod. Wow. Amazing place, isn't it? Sweeties! All sorts of other goodies down there. What's Sue found over here? Holiday presents. I like that one. Now we come to the bakery part. It's round the corner here. More bread. More goodies. Juicy apricots. Bet Sue would like them. Naughty but nice. Nice fresh bread. We come a little bit late in the day and looks like a lot of the fresh bread had gone. Some groceries. Fine china. I like these mugs. Schnauzer. Yeah. Emma Bridgewater. They're nice. I've had a mug like that with a badger on it. Something for the adults. Some nice kitchen things. Hmm. time for tea. Go through more essential kitchen things, and then Trev stumbled across cuddly toys. Oh, look. Now, which one shall I have this time? Badger. Ah, lovely. Got a red badger. Sue's found some clothing. And Trev's found some hats. Bath bombs. Handbags. Can smell the leather. There's handbag heaven in here. Jigsaw puzzles. Bet my friend Pip would like them. And then books and DVDs. Children's toys. More cuddly toys. Big boys' toys or little boys' toys? Wow. Oh, Sue's seen something she likes. Oh, yes. It's cute, isn't he? Oh, lovely. What a beautiful shop, Sue. We spend hours looking around here. I think we're in the garden centre now. Yeah, I think we might be. Garden furniture. That's nice, Sue. Gazebo. Now, who'd have thought, eh? In the telephone box. That's fun, isn't it, Sue? Now we're in with the pet foods. Looking for doggy treats. Beads. Baskets. Doggy treats. Beautiful garden centre. It stretches right back there. Such colour.